Hi, welcome to Tutorials Point. In this tutorial, we will talk about the cultivation process of a leafy crop, the coriander crop. Coriander has different names in different languages. In Hindi, we call it dhanya patta. The botanical name of coriander is Coriandrum sativum and it belongs to the family Apiaceae. Coriander is a very common crop that grows in the tropical regions of India. The nativity of this crop can be traced to the Mediterranean region. Coriander is an annual herb mainly cultivated for its fruits and for the tender green leaves. It is a smooth, erect annual herb that grows to a height of 30 to 70 centimeters. The lower leaves are broad with crenate lobed margins. The upper leaves are finely cut with lineary lobes. The flowers of coriander are small, white or pink in color. The fruits of coriander are globular, yellow-brown with ribbed two seeds. The ripe seeds are aromatic. Let us now see the required climatic conditions for the cultivation of coriander. Coriander can grow throughout the year under mild temperature conditions. The crop can tolerate frost and also warm weather conditions. High temperature causes premature bolting and affects the economic yield of the crop. Coriander crop thrives best at temperatures between 15 degrees centigrade to 20 degrees centigrade. It can tolerate a minimum temperature of 10 degrees centigrade and a maximum temperature of 32 degrees centigrade. Let us now see the stages involved in the cultivation of coriander. The stages are land preparation, seed sowing, irrigation, weeding, pest and disease management, and harvesting and yield. Let us now see how the land is prepared for the cultivation of coriander crop. Coriander can grow in all types of soil. However, sandy loam soil is most suitable. Coriander can tolerate slightly alkaline soil. A pH of 7 neutral soils gives better yield. At the time of soil preparation, apply 25 tons of farmyard manure along with 50 kg of nitrogen per hectare. Application of 25 kg of nitrogen per hectare after each cutting followed by a light irrigation is required. The soil is prepared by ploughing with country plough or chisel plough 4 to 6 times and then leveling by planking. The beds and irrigated channels are made before sowing seeds into the field. To improve germination, seeds are soaked in water overnight before sowing. Sowing can be done either by broadcast method or by line sowing. Coriander grows throughout the year. The most suitable months for sowing are September to October in plains, March to May in hilly regions. For winter crop, 10 to 15 kg of seeds per hectare, and for summer crop, 25 to 30 kg of seeds per hectare is required. Once seed sowing is complete, the entire field has to be irrigated. Let us now see the irrigation process for the cultivation of coriander. Seeds germinate and small coriander plants emerge from the soil in 6 to 7 days. Coriander is a humidity-loving plant and rainy season crop does not require much irrigation. Irrigation is required at an interval of 4 to 6 days during summer and 10 to 12 days during winter. Fertigation means allowing water-soluble fertilizers through irrigation. Fertigation helps in fulfilling the nutritional requirements of coriander crop.
Fertigation increases the yield of coriander crop. Along with coriander, weeds also grow. So, generally, 2 to 3 hoeings and hand weeding are required to control weeds. Coriander crop can be attacked by pests such as coriander leaf miner and aphids. The major diseases that attack the crop are downy mildew, damping off, root rot, coriander blight or yellows. Spraying insecticides and fungicides helps control pests and diseases. To control coriander leaf miner, spraying of insecticide azadirachtin is required. To control aphids, insecticidal soaps can be sprayed. Spraying of fungicide Fusetil controls the downy mildew disease. In the same way, to control damping off disease, spray fungicide Mifenoxam. Growing resistant varieties and cultivars is the only control method for stopping coriander blight or yellows disease. Let us now see how the coriander crop is harvested. Coriander leaves can be picked when the plant is immature, that is, only a few inches tall. Fresh tender leaves have better flavor, but seeds ripen only after a long season, about 2.5 months before they are ready to be picked. The crop is ready for harvest in about 90 to 110 days depending upon the varieties and growing season. Harvesting has to be done when the fruits are fully ripe and when the color of the fruits start changing from green to brown. Delaying of the harvest should be avoided. The plants are cut or pulled and put into small stacks in the field and beaten with sticks or rubbed with hands. The produce is winnowed, cleaned and dried in partial shade. After drying, the produce is stored in gunny bags lined with paper. The rain-fed crop yields on an average 400 to 500 kgs per hectare and the irrigated crop 600 to 1200 kgs per hectare.
Thank you for watching our tutorial on the cultivation process of coriander crop. Stay connected with tutorialspoint.com to watch our next tutorials on the cultivation process of different crops.
Tutorialspoint.com. Simply easy learning.